Help me!
34.
Take a look! Former WWF champion!
Backlund.
Former NCAA champion! Bob Backlund in a tremendous comeback here in the World Wrestling Federation! What a talent! What's it say on the jacket, Brain? I couldn't make it out.
I'm not telling you.
I know it wasn't Edith Harry's, I know that.
Something about some children's youth wrestling organization.
Well, what's wrong with that?
Why waste your time on amateurs when you can make money?
Please.
43 years of age. Making a comeback. We're trying to.
Picked a tough way to do it against a tough customer here in Damian Demento.
You know, he's been on the shelf for 7-8 years, right?
At least.
Hard to come back at anything.
Oh, nice backslide. Caught the big guy coming in, but just couldn't hold that awesome power of Demento down.
Are you sure that's not Opie?
Will you stop? Backlund ready to mix it up in any which way, shape, or form you want to do it. Be it catch as catch can, or scientific wrestling, or fisticuffs for you. I think those are the shoes he wore when he won the NCAA championship.
He just took the wheels off him, huh?
What wheels?
Those skates?
Will you be serious? Look at Demento. He's always talking to something or someone.
He hears voices, I hear.
I'm sure he does. Flair's hearing voices, too. And they all sound like Mr. Perfect. Kind of a strange haircut.
You tell him that.
I will. What do you know about Demento, Brain?
He's nuts.
Being the broadcast journalist you claim to be.
He's nuts.
He's nuts.
Oh, he's not nuts, but
talking about maybe previous records or previous titles held or aspirations.
I don't know where he's from.
Did I say where he was from?
From the outer reaches of your mind.
Maybe the outer reaches of your mind. Oh, nice single leg trip by Backlund. Beautiful hip lock. Starting to put these moves together now. Wow, that was Bruce straight there as the big guy wasn't moving in. Sunset got the shoulders hooked, but now. Backlund all wound up and ready to go.
He'll fight you.
Wow. Headbutt right down in the lower abdomen. That'll take the starch out of you. Seems very subdued this week, Brain.
Obviously, out of my mind.
Some heavy things on that brain of yours.
Well, I'm just trying to figure out what kind of an accident it's going to be.
Are you contemplating suicide, perhaps?
No. I heard from Razor Ramon and Rick Flair the other day that Mr. Perfect's going to have an accident.
He is.
That's what I hear.
I guess Flair and Razor won't be satisfied till Mr. Perfect beats their brains out, will he?
I think you got that backwards, pal.
I did.
We're not going to be satisfied until we take Mr. Perfect apart for stabbing us in the back.
I told you 1993 wasn't going to be any good for you, Brain.
It'll be good for me.
Reverse chin lock now here by the big guy, Demento.
No!
Demento means the same as deranged, does it not, Brain?
It does.
Why on earth would you want to call yourself that?
It's his name.
And Damian was one of the many names given to Lucifer, was it not?
It's Lucifer. Did he own a hot shop in Newark?
Lucifer, the devil!
I don't know anything about that.
The fallen angel! Obviously, I'm wasting my time. And you're wasting my time.
I'm wasting your time?
You got it. Oh, nice snare. Takes the big guy over. Bought back in a little bit of time. Oh, and he got his bell rung that time.
Telegraphed it.
another tremendous crowd on hand here for this WWF event. Double underhook now by the big redhead. Whoa! Backlund always in tremendous condition. Dropkick finds the mark.
Whoa!
And Demento backwards, 360 and out of there. Oh, now he drags Backlund out. And the action has gone to the floor here. Atomic drop. He's looking for somewhere to hide, Brain.
Looking for something to pick up. That's what he's looking for.
I believe we have a count out. Let's get the official word.
Here is your winner as the result of a count out, Bob Backlund.
Backlund didn't make it back in time.
Backlund winning here on a count out.
What a lousy cheap victory that was.
Demento took a little bit too much time out there on the concrete. What an impressive win here for Backlund. Look at the man there. He doesn't know whether he won or lost or whether it was a draw. Or he did. And what's more important than that, I don't think he cares. Backlund says, if you want more, I'm right here. I'm not going anywhere. Sure. You'll be all right. The guys with the white coat and the net,
you know,
be looking for you.
You know, I'm right. He is nuts.